What's going on, everybody? So quick video I wanted to do was a DD13. DD15 is very, very similar. So how do you know if your fuel pump is going bad without actually knowing your fuel pump is going bad? For example, sometimes you may have a hard start situation, low power situation, but you may also have this situation. I'm going to play the video. I'm going to put it together. I've actually got two videos and kind of gives you a sound and an idea of what to look for. You guys are in your truck a lot, 12, 14 hours, 13 hours, you know, whatever. You guys are in there a lot. So you guys know when your truck sounds funny. This customer stopped when he heard something that didn't sound right when he was idling. I'm gonna play the video of what the customer sent me. I'm gonna play you a video of what I have from another customer, and it ended up being the fuel pump. Also, when you pull out your fuel filter, okay, whether you have a two-piece or whether you have a three-piece, always pull out the small filter and look inside. So I'm going to show you there. Let's see if the sun or the light's going to gather that. Look inside. So if you see all that shiny stuff in there, that is the fuel pump that's starting to fail internally. So if you see that, stop your truck, replace your fuel filter pump before it gets any worse, before it gets into the system, which it might get into here. And then of course, once it gets into your injectors, and it just becomes a big mess. So that's what you got to look for.